Pascack Valley Medical Center is designated as a primary stroke center with the Joint Commission and the State of New Jersey since 2014. It's very important to familiarize ourselves with the signs and symptoms of a stroke. Time is of the essence in recognizing a stroke in order to get the best medical treatment possible. Time is brain. So how do we know that someone's having a stroke? Well, we like to break it down into five categories. The first category is numbness and weakness. Any sudden onset of numbness and weakness on one side of your body, like your face, your arm, or your leg, that can be a sign of a stroke. The second category is confusion and speech. Any sudden onset of confusion or difficulty speaking or understanding language can be a sign of a stroke. The third category is vision. Any sudden onset of loss of vision, blurred vision, or double vision, whether it's one eye or both eyes, can be a sign of a stroke. The fourth category is coordination and balance. Any sudden onset of difficulty walking due to loss of coordination, loss of balance, loss of equilibrium, that can be a sign of a stroke. And the fifth category is headache. Any sudden headache or severe headache, the worst headache of your life, that can be a sign of a stroke as well. So how do we know if someone's having a stroke? How do we test an individual? Well, we like to implement the FAST exam, F-A-S-T. F stands for face. So you just look at their face, see if there's any asymmetry. You can ask the individual to smile and note if there's any drooping or drooling. A stands for arms. You ask the individual to raise both arms and see if there's any drooping or drifting or weakness of one arm compared to the other. S stands for speech. Talk to the individual, see if there's any incomprehensible speech. See if there's any garbled speech, slurred speech. And sometimes I'll ask people to reiterate a phrase. I like to use the phrase no ifs, ands, or buts. And if they have difficulty doing that when they normally wouldn't, then that could be a sign of a stroke. And lastly, T stands for time. Time is of the essence. Don't waste time. Call 911 immediately. Also, it's very important to note the time of the onset of symptoms and also the time when the individual was last known well. It's important to convey this information to the first responders and your emergency medicine team so they can prepare for the best time-sensitive treatment possible. If you feel that you are experiencing any of the signs and symptoms of a stroke, our team of experts at Pascack Valley Medical Center is here for you.